found the corrosion, and it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Ah!